Austin ISD Police are issuing a warning tonight saying they've been getting reports of people posing as district officers and asking people for sensitive information. The caller claims the person has an arrest warrant and asks for social security numbers and other personal information. If you've received a call like this, please contact 311 to file a report.